song that got me to come to Australia. Had I not written this song, I wouldn't be standing here. Isn't that crazy? I was sitting with Jewel when we were in Mexico, and we wrote this. Little did I know, little did she know, she was a barista working at a coffee house. I came into Java Joe's in my pajamas. They were running an illegal poker game in the back. I got him off the road with the rug burns. And I came in my pajamas, and we had this van. And on the van, I always tell other rock and roll bands when they want my advice on stuff, because now that I'm an elder citizen, a lot of times younger musicians will come up to me, they're like in their early 20s, they go, do you have any advice? And I remember the advice that I heard Roger Miller gave a kid once in Nashville. The kid walks up and goes, Mr. Miller, I'm a songwriter. Do you have any advice? And Roger Miller said to him, yeah, kid, always keep your change in your left pocket and your pills in your right pocket. Because I just swallowed a quarter. So this kid came up to me and goes, do you have any advice? And I said, yeah, never put band stickers on the back of your van. People will know you're a rock and roll band, and they will rob you at night. Here's what you do. Blacken out your windows in the van, and this is what we did in the Rugburns. Went to a hardware store, got letters, and I put St. Joseph's Catholic School. Nobody's gonna rip that off. What are you gonna get, some missalettes? And he goes, that's really good advice. So I pulled up in my van that said St. Joseph's Catholic School. Jewel said to me, hi, my name's Jewel. And I said, I'm Steve Poltz. It was like 1994, and so it was before I met that guy that was a promoter for Frontier, that when I saw him recently, I don't know, 10 years ago, and I said, when was the first time I came to Australia? That was when he said, oh, Reagan, it was a bad 1999. That's why I made a record called 1999 that I recorded in Perth, Australia, with my friend who was in a band called the Sleepy Jackson. And I would have never met Malcolm Clark, who was the drummer of the Sleepy Jackson, if he hadn't been the drummer for a guy that was touring named Bob Evans, who was also known as Kevin Mitchell, who was in a band called Jebediah. So he went out touring as Kevin Mitchell, Bob Mitchell, no, Bob Evans, and he took me out on the road. The drummer was Malcolm Clark. Steve Hesketh was playing keys. And then Malcolm Clark lived in Perth. He said, you should come over here and make a record. I said, I'm going to call it 1999, just because I want to hear DJs have to say, that's Steve Poltz from his record 1999 in the United States. Here they just go, that's Steve Poltz from 1999. Good on you, knackers. There I was. I was with Jewel. And so we went surfing down in Mexico. And she's a good surfer. She's a better surfer than I am. And so we paddled out, and there was a place that had a really nice left, and I'm goofy foot, so it was really fun. I like a nice, slow, rolling wave. We paddled out. It was so gorgeous. And then these Mexican federales took us out on a boat, and we ended up on a drug bust in Mexico with 50 tons of marijuana back in the early 90s before you could buy it at the Apple store in San Diego legally. Like, now you go in it, it's seriously like the Apple store. What are you looking for? Indica? Sativa? Indica stands for in the couch. You want gummies? What do you want? You want a vape pen? It's all legal. You go over there. But not back in those days. And we ended up on a drug bust. And when I came back to the hotel room, Jewel was in bed. And I grabbed the guitar because there was crazy shit going on outside. She looked at me and she said, do the thing where you just make up a song. So I grabbed my guitar and I went exactly like this. I hear the clock. It's 6 a.m. I feel so far from where I've been. I got my AIDS, I got my pancakes too. Got my maple syrup, everything but you. And then Jewel goes, I break the yolks, make a smiley face. It was like a musical. I kind of like it in my brand new place. I wipe the spots up in the mirror. Don't leave the keys in the door. I never put wet towels on the floor anymore, cause dreams last for so long. Even after you're gone. And I know that you love me. And soon I know you will see. You were meant for me. And I was meant for you. I called my mom, but she was out for a walk. I consoled the girl. cup of coffee, but it didn't want to talk. Picked up the paper, it was more bad news. More hearts being broken, people being used. Put on my coat in the pouring rain. I saw a movie, but it wasn't the same. 'Cause it was happy, I was sad, yeah. It made me miss you, oh so bad, 'cause dreams last for so long. This is begging for an A minor 7. Check it out. I go about my business, I'm doing fine. Besides, what would you say if I had you on the line? Same old story, not much to say. Hearts are broken every day.
Advice that I'm gonna give you, and you should never forget it. He goes, it's just
just another hash house on the road to success. Show them no respect. How cool is that? So this song ends up selling 15 million records. Next thing I know, checks are coming to my parents' house because I didn't even have an address. And my dad opens one of the checks. It was so big, he had no faith in me. He calls me, there's got to be a mistake. I'll put it in my bank account. That way if the feds come after you, they won't know. He was ready to take a bullet from me. But then I started coming home. My mom and dad were like, look at the pool we got put in the backyard. We're going on an Alaskan cruise. They went out in style, all because of this hit song I wrote with Jewel. Shit, this song took me to Woodstock 99. I'm in the documentary on Netflix. It's called Trainwreck, Woodstock 99. I'm only in it for 5 seconds. They show us backstage, and everybody out front's getting treated like crap, and there's riots, and they're setting the porta potties on fire. And they go, backstage, it was a different scene. And there I am sitting. I don't know I'm being filmed. And this guy throws me a free pair of Converse All-Star high tops, and I catch him, and I go, you guys are cool for hooking us up, man. Well, I have no clue how many people watch Netflix. My phone has lit up with at least 567 texts of people going, you guys are cool for hooking us up, man. Taking slow motion clips of it.
You guys are cool for hooking us up, man. You guys are cool for hooking us up. You're crazy. But I like it when you got a gun on your neck.
Next thing I know, they're doing it in German, getting it overdubbed. One guy even got a t-shirt made that says, you guys are cool for hooking us up, man. Steve Poltz, Woodstock 99. Holy shit. So we played that show, and then we went out later, and we were in this bar, and then Jewel left to go back to the hotel, and I was all alone. I was staggering down the streets. I was drunk, and I walked into a bar, and there was a girl singing, You Were Meant For Me. Because you'd hear it all the time on television shows, on American Idol, on The Office. And this girl was just singing it in a bar, and it was packed, as crowded as this is tonight. And she's nailing it, and she gets to the chorus, and she goes, dreams last so long, even after you're gone. It was so good, and I was having a weird out-of-body experience. You love me, and soon I know you. And then this is where she blew it, right? And she goes, you were made for she goes, what? And I go, it's meant. You were meant for me. And then she goes, no, it's not. It's you were made for me. And then the audience goes, it's you were made for me. They look at me and say that. And I go, I'm pretty sure it's meant. And then everybody goes, no, it's not. It's you were made for me. And then the security guard comes up and goes, sir, you're going to have to leave. I said, what's wrong with you people? I bet I see you in fucking 2020 sometime storming the Capitol on January 6th. Fake news, my ass.
I brush my teeth, I put the cap back on. I know you hate it when I leave the light on. I pick a book up and I turn the sheets down, yeah. I take a drink and a good look around. I put on my PJs and I hop in the bed. I'm half alive, but I feel mostly dead. I tell myself that I'll be alright. I shouldn't think anymore tonight, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. And I know that you love me, and soon I know you will see. made for me, meant for me. See, it's like a contagion. I was meant for you. Yeah. Oh man, I gotta try to remember some of the shit I just did, because we're gonna film my show tomorrow at Memo. There's some good stuff in there. I won't be as good tomorrow as I am tonight, though. This is the greatest show I've ever played. Please don't ever come see me again, because I'll only let you down. I'll never be this good, and I'll feel bad about it. Let's just leave it for tonight. This is what we got. This is our last supper. This is the last you'll see me, Nekas. Here's a song I wish I wrote.